Hello everyone, today's date is Friday, January 21st, 2022, and I'm walking to the town area of Stockbridge in the snow. It just switched over to snow flurries a couple of minutes ago. This is Winter Storm Jasper. And without further ado, enjoy the snow. I'm using a GoPro Hero 10 to shoot this video with a Hohem iSteady Pro 4 gimbal. these drivers are pretty bad in the snow. Please drive responsibly. Thank you. lakes are getting bigger. Thank you. Lighting some now. Just a quick interjection. I don't like the way they're driving out here. They're driving too quick on wet ground, and it's cold too. Three bad drivers, in my opinion. But some of them are doing really well, but a lot of them aren't. About to enter the town area of Stockbridge. I'm gonna walk over to the city hall area. Get the flurries over there. Thank you. this include detail, town typical grocery store. Snow has lightened up a lot. The snow flurries have calmed down a lot since I walked over here.
a pretty cool car. Before I passed Flippin' Road, it was snowing a lot. That's how I've gotten that on camera. Here's the Stockbridge City Hall. Stockbridge Crossing over here. The Stockbridge Crossing Plaza. I'm gonna end my video over here. Hope you enjoyed that snow walk on Henry Boulevard. Got pretty crazy drivers out here. Leave a comment down below what you think about the snowfall here in Stockbridge. It's not common to really snow in Stockbridge, Georgia. But, yeah, that was a pretty awesome walk nonetheless. Once again, the only thing I didn't like were the terrible drivers. Yes, smash that like button, please. Leave a comment down below on what you think about it, and I'll see you next time, everyone. Thanks for watching. See you next time.